The victim of a vicious beating caught on camera at Volcano Vista High School wants justice.
The family says they're concerned police didn't file the right charges or collect the video for evidence. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan has the story, new at 5.
And because of copyright issues, we can't show you the original cell phone video of the beating posted on YouTube. But the Apodacas say the injuries Arsenio suffered speak for themselves.
This is Arsenio Apodaca, only a few hours after he endured a savage beating he'll never forget.
Literally, like, I was helpless. Like, I got beat.
According to police reports, Apodaca was jumped in the hallways of Volcano Vista High in December, kicked and punched in the face. It's a fight that was caught on a cell phone camera and posted online the next morning. But the Apodacas say they're furious the bully who beat Arsenio was only charged with misdemeanor battery.
He passed out for a few seconds while he was being kicked in the head and kicked in the face in the back. And I don't see how you can look at that as a misdemeanor.
Apodaca says there were security cameras like this one that caught part of the fight on tape. He says that and the YouTube video never made it into police evidence.
I just feel that they're not doing anything about it. The police, APS, the schools ain't doing nothing about it.
According to CYFD, the case was not referred for prosecution. Instead, the boy qualified to enroll in a 10-week adolescent intervention program because it was a misdemeanor charge. The Apodacas say that's not enough, considering what could have happened.
It wasn't just a fight. This was a brutal beating. And my son could have died behind that beating.
The Apodacas went to the district attorney's office today to get an opinion. Their office stated it didn't seem like the injuries matched the charge, but they don't prosecute minor offenses, which is how police wrote the report. Back to you.
And APS says the bully was placed on long-term suspension and is not allowed on campus. Apodaca has since changed schools.